Hey, Chris Menard here. Two important calculations when you're doing pivot tables besides the percentage of grand totals is the percentage of row totals and the percentage of column totals. Let me explain to you what those mean right now. So I've already created this pivot table. Let's look at row and column totals. I've got states followed by the household type, and then I've got the sources running across the top. I'm going to add purchases to date down to the values again. So the data is in here twice. A couple different ways to do this. Method one, I'm actually going to stay down here in the bottom right on the second one. When you click here, value field settings, click it once. Sum of purchases to date, you can change that to percentages. We'll do that in 1 second. Show values as, it says no calculation. We've already looked at percentage of grand total, but just as a quick review, let's select that again, percentage of grand total. Click OK. What this is telling me is this 5,250 for California is 14.9% of, I'm scrolling over to the right, 35,066, which is our total number. If you want to quickly throw that on here, 35,066. There is your 14.97%. The other way to do it is if you don't want to go down to the bottom right, I can also just right click in here. I'm in column C, right click, show values as, perfect match, percentage of grand total. But that's not what I want in this case. Let's look at percentage of column total, then followed by percentage of row total. So when I go to percentage of column total, I now have 32.7%. I've got the number 5,250. What that is telling me is the 5,250 divided by the 16,320, because that is your column total, is 32.17%, as you can see here. Now I'm going to right click again, show values as percentage of row total. When you pick this one, got different percentages. We need to go look all the way over to the far right. Total sum of purchases to date is 8,023 for California. This is broken up between Google, LinkedIn, and Meta. So our formula is, that is the 5,250 divided by the 8,023, 65.44%. So column totals, row totals. And we looked at grand total as a quick review. Feel free to subscribe. This is part of my online Excel training class. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.